forecast.
Yeah, so yesterday a little too hot to walk your dog into the afternoon. Well, not today. We have cooler air in our forecast, all thanks to that cold front that moved through the region. Temperatures right now as you head on out the door, we're looking at them around to the lower 50s, right around Westminster, about 53 degrees. And out into Parkton, you're at about 48 degrees. Notice how the temperatures have dropped. We're dealing with them around 1 to 5 degrees cooler than where we were simply yesterday. This trend is going to continue into the afternoon, but it's only here for one day because already tomorrow we're looking at temperatures increasing and bringing back that chance of rain. Cold fronts move through the area, taking along with it those showers. Right now we're dealing with clear skies, but as the afternoon progresses, that high pressure is going to continue to shift into the Atlantic, and we'll be on the backside of it, picking up a southerly flow, which means a little bit more moisture comes our way. Today it results into some clouds. Tomorrow it results into a little bit of rainfall. One thing's for sure though, temperatures have come down. We're falling about 5 to 10 degrees cooler than where we were yesterday, but still above the norm into the mid 70s for us. So temperatures continuing to stay well above normal for this time of year, feeling a lot like summer. For today, we'll notice around 10 a.m. plenty of sunshine and 71 degrees. By noon, a few more clouds and 76. You can see that high pressure really at work, right? Picking up more clouds by 2 p.m., 79, and at around 4 o'clock, you're now looking at 80 degrees. This is your future cast for your rain. Notice for today, we're talking about mostly sunny skies. We pick up a little bit of cloud coverage right in time for your dinner plans for you around 5:45, 6 o'clock. Tomorrow, instead of clouds, we're going to wake up with overcast conditions, eventually leading to showers now, and another cold front moves through. So this is 4 o'clock on your Saturday, edging out toward Lakeshore, getting close to Annapolis, and I'd say around 5:15, most of it coming to an end. We're still going to call for a 30% chance of thunderstorms. Those clouds will be slow to break away, and you'll notice the humidity also increasing. So for today, the comfortable day, right? Temperatures are pleasant. We're dealing with low humidity. Tomorrow, the muggy air, it is back. It feels super sticky, leading to those thunderstorms, but once that front is through Saturday night, we'll notice calmer conditions as the dew point drops. We feel fairly comfortable, at least until we get to Wednesday. So we're on this roller coaster ride. 7-day forecast, 82 degrees today. Tomorrow, humid, 86, a 30% chance of thunderstorms. Sunday, we're down to the lower 80s, right in time for the Ravens games there. And then it looks like drier conditions on your Monday. Let's look at your 7-day forecast. Let's check those roads. Good morning, Lauren.
Thanks.